before I love you. No, 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 I'm gonna leave you. No, 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 before I'm someone you leave behind. I'll make you mine so you don't pay mine. Before I love you. No, 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 I'm gonna leave you. No, 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 even if I... Hey, so I got my keys. I got the keys to my new apartment, so I'm about to go there. I'm about to take my stuff over there, and I'm about to see how it looks. I'm gonna clean everything in there, but I am so excited because this has been a long time coming. I got the keys. So, we on our way to the new apartment now. I'm here. I'm in my new apartment, y'all. Oh my God, I love it. I'm in my new apartment. Oh my God. Yeah. This, oh my God, I love it. So we definitely gonna start in here. I got a gas stove, which I love. Oh my God. I got this. We got our own. Oh, I love this. The cabinets is nice. You know your girl gotta check out everything. Oh my God. This is a dishwasher. Okay, this is a dishwasher machine. Okay, so we got the sink sprayer. Love this. Oh my God. Okay. The cabinets is not that bad. I'm like the one that, oh no. It's pretty much the same thing. Oh my God. And then we got the refrigerator. Oh wow. Yes. I can't wait to fill this up. But yeah, we got the refrigerator. Okay, this is the first closet. So you, this is a walk-in. Like it don't, the camera doesn't look like it, but I promise you you can walk right in. Cause look. Oh, I love it. So this would definitely be the coat closet. Then we got the intercom. This is the bathroom. Oh my God. So yeah. This is the bathroom. And we... I love the sink. The flat top sink is my favorite. Oh, we got under the cabinet. Okay. So definitely. We did it. Wow, I am so happy about this. The medicine cabinet. I like. I love how the light is white. It's not yellow. This is nice. Okay. Next, we gonna go into the bedroom. Wait, hold on. Let me turn this lights off in here. Child. I don't need my light bill going up already. Anyway. I just started moving in just now. So, this is the bedroom. Oh my God. I love it. Love it. I love the floors. Can we rave about this floor? Come on. Like, let's get crazy for the floors. This is beautiful. This is light oak wood. So this is one of the closets that's in my bedroom. Another walk-in. I'm gonna stand back so y'all can see it. Yeah. I love it. There you go. And not only one, but I got two closets
in here. Oh, wow. This one has another shelf. I love this. So definitely this would be for my shoes and everything. So I love it. Okay, this is the third closet. Love it. Okay, this would be my coat closet. And this is the fourth closet. Oh, this is looks more like a pantry or a linen closet, whichever one I could do with it. Yeah. So most likely this will be my linen closet. Or I could do half and half, either one. I love it. And last but not least, the view of the city. Why I got the view of Manhattan as well as the Bronx. Oh my God, this is wild. I got the view of the bridge. Like, can we just get into this? Like, this is gorgeous. We got the solar panels on the roof. I love this. Hold on. Let me give you another view of Manhattan. One time for the view. Ladies and gentlemen, that is Manhattan. Come on, when I say your girl stepped up, your girl stepped all the way up. Love it. This is amazing. Yeah, I got the trains. Oh my God. This is breathtaking. I have the perfect view of everything. You see all the cabs. Oh, this is gorgeous. Well, there you go. I can't believe, I live on the last floor of the building. The last floor, this shit is crazy. But I love it though. I wouldn't trade this for the world. I love this. Like, I have the view of the entire Bronx. I have the view of Manhattan. Like, I could see everything. Talk about stepping up. This is a huge step up from my last apartment. I love it. So, I'll see y'all tomorrow when the actual move-in day will be. Today, I'm moving in a little bit of my stuff, the light stuff, and the heavy stuff is going to be moving tomorrow. I'll be in my apartment by the afternoon, officially. And then we're going to start getting furniture for this stuff, for this apartment.